Hello everyone! For this video, we at NewX are excited to show one of our latest creations, the NEK100 Digital Piano. So for this video, we'll take a deep dive into its features, showcasing why it's the perfect starter piano for your musical adventure. So let's embark on this exciting journey and discover what the NEK100 has in store. First, let's power it up. Press and hold the power button and you're ready to go. Adjust the volume to your liking using the plus and minus buttons. Selecting tones is really easy. In the main interface accessed by the home button, use the data wheel for tone selection. Spin it right for forward selection, and spin it left for reverse. Let's delve into the touch function. This unique feature personalizes how the piano responds to your touch, with options like hard 2, hard 1, normal, light, and light 2. Here's a demonstration of each setting to give you a feel for the differences. Here's normal. This is hard 1. This is hard 2. This is light 1. This is light 2. Now let's talk about reverb. To set your reverb, go to settings, then go to reverb. Another cool thing about the NEK100 is it has Bluetooth connectivity via the NewX NBT1 Bluetooth module. Now let's connect the NBT1 module and we'll demonstrate the seamless integration of audio transmission. Now to turn on the Bluetooth function, press settings, scroll right to the Bluetooth menu, then turn it on. When the NBT module's light turns blue, then the Bluetooth is on. And when it's orange, it is disengaged. Turn on your phone, go to your Bluetooth settings, and find the NEK100. Now, if you hear that sound, then your phone and the NEK100 is already paired. Now, let's listen to something. Now here's the A4 tuning function. You can fine-tune your performance with this setting. Now with the NEK100, you can have two layers or two tones at the same time. Explore the layering possibilities with the dual timbre function. Combining two sounds creates rich and complex textures. So to go with the dual timbre function, you need to go to settings, scroll right, and look for the dual voice. Press enter, and there you go. Turn it on, then you have your two layers. With the NEK100, you also have the split keyboard function. This essentially gives you two pianos in one. To go to the split keyboard function, go to settings, scroll right, then select split. The good thing about the NEK100 is it allows you to save your presets. Saving your settings is a breeze with the user preset function. Now let's save a setting and retrieve it, showing how easy and convenient it is. So to save a preset, go to settings, scroll right, and select preset. There you go. And to load the preset, go back to the preset menu, press load, and there you go. Now let's dive into the advanced features. Let's start with live mode. This feature allows for an innovative way to perform and mix music live. You can switch up different patterns for each instrument, and you can also remove each instrument.
Hey, come on.
So that's live mode. Now let's go to the demo function. The demo function is a great way to explore the built-in songs and get inspired, and also use them to practice. Go to demo mode, press the demo button, then play. Now let's go to the automatic accompaniment mode. This adds complexity to your performance. Now we'll guide you through using this feature, showing how it can enhance your music. Now to go into this mode, press rhythm. Now select what style of music you want to play. Press sync. Now press any chord you want. Now let's go into the pitch transpose function. Press transpose. Then just select how many semitones you wanna adjust. Then you're good to go. This is helpful if you're not familiar playing to other keys. Then you also have the metronome function, which is really important. We advise you to practice with this. With the metronome function, you could really fine-tune your timing and your rhythm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2.
Yeah, you can select what type of metronome sound you want. You can also select what time signature you want. And to increase the BPM, you could use the tap tempo. Thank you for joining us in this thorough explanation of the NUX NEK100 digital piano. For more detailed demonstrations and walkthroughs, don't forget to subscribe to the NUX Audio YouTube channel.